YouTube, what's going on, guys? Today I am bringing you a brand new video, and today we're back for some more Quantum Break action. Call me a bitch, guys. I was not invited to this fucking meeting. What the fuck do you want, Frank? Frank, you lied to me for the last fucking time.
Oh, dude, come on, you're at work.
Fucking lying to me again. I'm fucking done. What the fuck is this, Tracy? What the hell are you doing with these other men? What the hell are they? Fucking get away back!
Alright, I've had my fun.
Hold on. Lucy, we have a problem. Tracy's trying to cheat on me. You need to fix her shit.
Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
Oh. I don't know why, but I feel like a huge combat thing's about to come on. Go! Tell me so they can load more!
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. It's okay. It's okay. It's
contact!
Okay. No, fuck you. I need it.
What the fuck? Alert!
Well, shit. Jack Joyce, bitch. Rock climbing on your ass ever since day one. OG. R&D facility garage. Chief Jack Joyce has escaped custody. He dead.
He needs to be neutralized at all cost.
Ah! Ha ha! Bitch, get hit by concrete. I'm like Rocky Balboa with these fists.
You see that?
Department's dead. Bitch, you're dead. Alright, I'm gonna turn off the alarm.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Hold on, Craig. Everything's fine. Oh, well. I told you everything was fine, Craig.
Oh, shit.
I really don't appreciate you, fucking disobeying my orders. It hurts. He dead, bitch. I took him out. I took him to the cleaners.
What are you talking about?
This shit was supposed to be all hurt and shit. I just took him to the cleaners.
But Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Let me turn this shit off.
Wanna be my date?
I told fucking Craig everything was fine. I don't know why he sent.
I'll make my way there.
Fucking Brock at me.
It was an insider job. I create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you.
Oh.
I've got company. I'll see you at the party.
Eat force bomb, bitch. And you eat shit. Fuck, I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay, run. This bitch gonna eat. Shit! Bitch, get covered! Oh, fuck, okay. Alright, we have put ourselves in quite a predicament here. Eat my pistol. You will eat my fucking pistol. I say you want it, god damn it. Hold on. Fuck you. Listen, if you pop your head up, Sorry. Looks like Tracy wanted this. Brian, I don't even know what fucking names I'm coming up with. Ugh! Rocky Balboa at hand.
Kali. Kali.
I don't even know. I'm just trying to... Alright, fuck you. You're gonna eat some shit for breakfast. Even though it's like 2 a.m. at night. Fucking eat my Rocky Balboa with hands. Bye bye. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. Bye bye. Fucking gonna shoot. But there we go. That's the way I wanted to do it. Bye bye. You're dead. And you, this shit just is up in the air. Okay.
That's the last of them.
Go ahead and use my old trucky here. It was a good truck. It was a reliable truck. That's why it was called Trucky.
Good evening, Riverport. It's Teresa here.
I need the exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
Oh, fuck, yeah. No lie, guys, I completely forgot about that shit. This shit right here, I completely forgot about.
He took out my entire squad.
We are gonna get fucked. I don't even know what the fuck. Oh, I feel bad, because, like, I don't use that shit really. By aiming, I don't like that. I like that probably.
Need immediate backup in here.
Attention all units. Reroute to the tunnels immediately.
Negative.
That was... Okay, well, someone just fucking lost their job. I'm pretty sure someone just completely royally shit the bed on that front. Listen, I need to go get that helicopter. Jump over the goddamn fence. This guy's a fucking goody-two-shoes. I'm not gonna deal with this shit.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there.
As I
could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dam.
From ledge to ledge. It reminded me of when
I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
Aunt May fucking baked me cookies.
Within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight.
We'll take away your time powers. Oh, fuck this shit. No, listen, this is bullshit. This game's no fun without the time powers. I get why they're there, but they're no fun. God damn it. Oh, the motherfucker was dead, but thanks to the time bullshit.
Can't focus.
There, you're dead. Fuck you. What the fuck? What? How come he gets to have time powers? I want my time powers. Motherfucker about to get the hands. Oh, I hope you fucking have a good lawyer. I'm suing your ass in court, bitch. There we go. I don't even want your burst fire pistol. Okay, I kinda want the carbine rifle, no lie. Oh, it's like a sniper, hell no. I need this shotgun. This is old reliable, as I like to call it. There we go.
I will never ever get rid of my fucking shotgun. That thing's the fucking greatest thing. Sometimes if you can't go through it, you gotta go over it. Okay, you still can't go over it. Okay, fuck it. I can't use the truck. Okay, let me go do this. Maybe I can stop this fucking thing. I can use my time powers or something. Nitrous fucking going. Where the fuck do you go? I know there's something you have to do with this car, but I don't fucking know what. Like to believe this game is glitched right now.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Alright, son of a bitch. Now we'll play my game. Hate to break it to you, but this thing wins every fucking time. And it's so easy to fucking cheese.
For the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
I just had to check because I really need the crop of things that I never actually fucking collect. Why, Wyatt? What the fuck are you trying to do? I don't know why we can't get into a car, but I'm not gonna question it. Jack Joyce likes to travel on foot. Jack Joyce likes to travel on foot. Who am I to fucking decide this?
Beth should be here somewhere.
Thanks for inviting me, you prick.
A traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame? Look like the target.
Look at her. She looked like she just saw my cock. and was really surprised.
What the?
Easy, easy, easy. Hey! It's okay. It's me.
Jesus. Look at all this.
Hope this is your style. These people have no idea I'd be shooting up half a Paul's amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Listen, Jack Joyce has a 20-footer he's carrying in those pants, and I don't even know how I know this, but I can only imagine. Because just look at the name, Jack Joyce. I can't stress this enough. Jack Joyce, the greatest name of all time.
What's our plan once we...
I'll take my,
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
Oh, shit! That drone!
It's in the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time kicks back.
Listen, I'm gonna stop it, honey. I had to wait for you, damn it. Ready, set. Jalapeno.
Jack, get her moving before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Oh shit, this was like, this was what we was talking about in the...
Let's get to it, Doctor.
Like, fucking E3 trailer.
What? Oh no, that's gonna be good.
Listen, I'm gonna just be straight with you. I'm gonna be honest.
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
Grab this gun.
He's collapsing!
Come on, move!
Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Go! Get her on the boat, I'll keep you.
Oh shit, I gotta go through this shit.
Shit.
Get in!
Joyce! Somehow he got right past us! Go for your escape! Somebody call the screen!
I know, fuck, who am I fighting?
Jack, they're closing the gate. We can't get across here unless you get...
I don't have a fucking rifle, what the fuck do you want from me? Okay, I guess I can run. Okay, goddammit. Run. Give him the Jack Joyce. Fucking seal of approval! Fuck you, Balboa hands, bitch! Okay, hold on. You're gonna get like that. I hope you like this. Oh, he didn't even see this one coming. The Jack Joyce. 1, 2, I buckle my shoes. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, let's pick up some sticks. 7, 8, let's shut the gate. I'm a fucking king on these nursery rhymes. Okay, this motherfucker wants it.
Leave it to me.
Oh, fuck. Okay, hold on. I'm out of control here. Hold on. I'll see you later, Daisy. See, bitch, I have this shit all the way under control. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I didn't have him under control. Hold on a second. Why am I using this? Bitch, you're dead. Hope you know it. Wait, the thing refilled ammo? Okay, I'm not even gonna question it. Hey, buddy. Hold on. Just the money shot I needed. Hey, buddy. I hate to break it to you. But the Legion... Oh, okay. Play like this. I'll fucking give you the hands again.
You need to open that gate.
A take this. It did. Hey!
Clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her.
Oh, fuck.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland.
Call me a bitch.
Me and steal a car.
You haven't even seen the world that Jack Choice Payne train delivers.
See how it fits.
Hate to break it to you, buddy, but the pain train continues with snipers. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. Listen, this fucker needs to die. Hold on, fuck it. I don't even know what the... Okay, I think I got what my target was. Granted, I don't even know what the fuck it hit, but it hit something and I like it. Okay, this fucker. Okay, hold on. Fuck it. Shit. I don't even know if this is doing damage to you, but I hope it does. There we go. The pain train seal of approval. I don't even like this weapon. I'm just using it to spite you. God. You know what? Oh, hold on a second, buddy. Come on. Come on. Fucking get to my tree level. Hold on. My shoes. 3, 4. Shut the door. 5, 6. Pick up sticks. That man is dead. Fuck you. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck myself. Bitch, I gotcha! Put me in the game, coach.
With Beth and Dr. Amor all clear, it was time for me to get gone.
Find keys to a getaway car. You got it, Jack. I really don't know why we didn't go with the boat, but, you know, Jack wanted to be, he wanted to be an independent man, so I'm not gonna argue with it. Okay, we aren't going back the way we came. I think we're going through a greenhouse of some sort. Ooh, can we buy it in style?
Valley parking. Beloved by car thieves everywhere.
Oh, look at it. It's even advertising Forza in this. What a freaking brilliant marketing plan. Look at it. It's advertising the next car for Forza 7, 100%. Well, I completed the Act 3 of Quantum Break. Alrighty, well, that's gonna end it for this video, guys. And I say do all that YouTube stuff, but in case you are new here and don't know what that means, it means if you are new here, please subscribe. It would mean the world to me. I'm trying to get this channel to 10,000 subscribers, and I'm only at like 38. So, fucking help me out here. Like that video would help the world out. It would get to your subscribers or people that you do on Google Plus or anything like that, let them know that, hey, come do that. And then if you don't have any Google Plus, and literally who uses Google Plus, hit that share button. It goes on your social media. You can do it on Twitter, Facebook, MySpace, whatever the hell you'd like to use. And guys, I'll see you guys in the